corner, from Leeds, it's Ismail. Out of the blue corner. He wears the blue shorts that he weighed today at £1.04. He's sponsored by Second.
You got him.
From Bradford, right. Please welcome Jake Pollard. And a ball to him across the ring, boxing out of the red corner. He wears the purple shorts with gold trim. He weighed today at £9.02. He's sponsored by Rickshaw Revival Co. Limited. He is a former national amateur champion tonight, making his professional debut from Leeds, Ismail. The referee is Andy Brook.
Seconds out, round one.
Yeah.
10 seconds, corners. Seconds out, round two. Circus corners. Seconds out, round three. 10 seconds, corners. Seconds out for the fourth and final round.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee on the book stops the contest at 1 minute 22 seconds of round number 4. Judging that Jake Pollard was in no position to continue. Your winner on his professional debut, ismail. And please give a round of applause for Jake Pollard. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our next contestant to remain making his way to the blue corner from Eastbourne in Sussex, it's Scott Hill.